All right. How are you?
Hi. Come on over.
I'm ready. You look beautiful.
Thank you. You look very handsome.
Thank you. I'm a hugger, so I've got a big hug for you.
I needed this. Oh, I needed this so bad. You have no idea.
Can you believe that? We're finally here, right?
We've waited a long time.
Yeah, it's wild. So, Claire, my name is Dale.
Nice to meet you, Dale.
While it's been a long time coming, I couldn't be more excited to take this journey with you. And
awesome.
I really do feel this is going to be special.
Great.
Yeah, and the best part of the night, you know, we still get to spend some more time together inside. So,
yes.
Yeah, well, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
And I can't wait to see you inside.
Can't wait either.
All right.
Thank you for the great hug. Oh,
yeah, you are
welcome. That was amazing. You're a good hugger.
All right, thank you.
I'll see you inside.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Yes.
You may have just met your husband.
Yeah. Every other guy I felt confident with. But with Dale, everything else went dark around me. I don't even know what I just said. Did I sound okay? Did I say anything at all?
Wow. You really got hit.
I felt everything that I haven't felt
I've been doing this a while.
Yeah.
You are the first person that stood here and said, I just found my husband.
I felt it. I just know. I'm 39. Like, you know these things. I know what I
okay.
want. I know when I feel that feeling.
You know there's more to come.
I mean, obviously, I'd love to meet everybody. But, man.
In fact, the next limo is pulling up. You ready to go?
Absolutely.
Okay. I'll get out of the way.
Coming into this, I didn't know if my man would be here or not. And when Dale stepped out of the limo, it took my breath away.